I'm Jeannie Gogiachuk. I am at IHFF. I am at Amateur Olympia, and I'm here with the most popular guy on the internet related to fitness, Guru Mann. Hi, Mr. Mann, how are you?
I'm perfectly fine, thank you very much. I'm great, thanks.
Okay, so you have become a very popular figure when it comes to awareness about cancer, fitness, and about fitness in general. So what is the reason behind so much of your popularity related especially to social media?
It's authentic, original. That's who I am. You know, original. The word original means, they'll say. So what I'm doing everything from my heart for my people. There's no greed, there's no money, there's no business. The real businesses are people to see our community fit. It's a Mission India Fit. I don't need money. I think God gave me a lot of money back in America and I'm good. But I am here to change my community. That's what I'm here for. And that's why the real love people are showing, because whatever I'm providing them, the programs are working. Even if it's a cancer program, even if it's a diabetes, even muscle building, it's working. Yes, so that's why people love me, I think.
So I guess instead of the money, when you get the respect of people back, that is much, much more, that holds more value in one's life. So this is what I think Guru Mann just told us. Any specific para-training or any specific patterns that you suggest to people when it comes to cancer or diabetes or any disease-specific training that you suggest to people when it comes to their ailments?
First of all, if you are diabetic, if you have cancer, there's nothing to do with training. It comes down to your nutrition. You know, you work out, you burn calories, the sugar level will drop down, and definitely your diabetes, the sugar, jo aapka high hai, it's going to drop down. So any kind of exercise, you can do cardio, you can do Zumba, you can do weight training. Your main goal is to fix the diabetes. Your main goal is to fix the cancer. And the training program has nothing to do with it. You got to move. You got to do jogging, running, even indoor, outdoor, rope skipping, anything. You got to move. So health problem means you got to fix the nutrition. And nutrition is everything. Workout is going to be add-on if you're diabetic. You have to work out to make sure you burn all the sugar. Your body can't burn it. Your insulin is bad. You're going to fix it with nutrition. So nutrition, 80%, 20% workout. Unless your goal is muscle building and fat loss, then we talk about the particular programs. But if you're suffering from blood pressure, you know, diabetes, cholesterol, thyroid, there's no special workout. Yeah, but a very different kind of workout. If you're a heart key patient, you want to make sure that you're not supplying that much blood. Your heartbeat is not raised, you know, because you have a blockage. Based on that, it's a different training program, but diabetes and cancer scale equal, there's no separate.
Okay, so see, here we have some very sound knowledge. This is, I think, much better than what even a sports nutritionist or a doctor will tell you in today's time, how to inculcate fitness in your life and fight the diseases. So you're a qualified sports nutritionist or a doctor, or what makes you have so much knowledge about these particular medical, as in per se, the, you know, things related to medical terms?
For cancer, I think if talking about cancer, it's my father passed away with cancer. I didn't know what cancer means before that, honestly. It's a 2.5 years, around 3 years, I'm close to. Jab mere dad ko cancer hua. My father recently passed away. So that's why I wanted to learn. I have a great knowledge because that's my background is. Nutritionist, I'm a licensed nutritionist. I'm not a YouTuber. YouTuber to ban gaya, logon ke pyar se. यूट्यूबर बनने का मेरा कोई विचार नहीं था. मेरा था मैसेज, अलर्टनेस, इन्फॉर्मेशन थ्रू दिस चैनल, ताकि अपने लोगों तक पहुंचे. वो अलर्टनेस कौन सी है? हेल्थ प्रॉब्लम्स, जिसका रैंक हमारा 112th है और दुनिया का एक दूसरी सिकेस्ट कंट्री है. आई डोंट वांट माय कंट्री टू बी नंबर वन कंट्री इन टर्म ऑफ हेल्थ डिजीज. हु वॉन्ट्स? नोबडी. एंड आई थिंक आई वॉन्ट टू फिक्स दैट. और जो इतनी भी मेरे पास नॉलेज है, जो मेरी बैकग्राउंड है, यही बैकग्राउंड है. दैट्स मेरी जो मेरी यूनिवर्सिटी की स्टडी है, your merit certifications, everything is all based on that. And on top of 20 years of experience. So I thought I have to put all these things together and let's help my community. Paying back, I mentioned many times, paying back. You helping your community with no greed, no business. It's all they'll say. And that's what I'm tackling. I know muscle building, fat loss, every fitness model, they'll find a way. They get a nutritionist, they get a good trainer. You know, they're going to go through the good magazines and they can build their physique, abs. They don't need Guru Mann, they don't need anyone else. But it comes down to nutrition. That's where, uska matlab hai, hamare parents, they need a proper guidance, they need proper nutrition. Hamare yahan par nahi provide kiya, hamara infrastructure abhi nahi itna develop hua. Hum hospital medicine mein hai, lekin we're not doing anything in terms of nutrition. And that is something, the missing factor in India, 90% missing factor. And I try to tap that one. विद द हेल्प ऑफ गॉड पीपल लव इट पीपल सपोर्ट इसीलिए है बिकॉज द थिंग्स आई एम टैपिंग इज समथिंग नो वन एवर टैप्ड बिफोर दैट्स द होल रीजन सो आई एम क्लियर लाइक अ वाटर देयर इज नो फेक एट ऑल इट्स ऑल ओरिजिनल फ्रंट ऑफ यू एंड माय फैंस आर ऑथेंटिक ओरिजिनल ऑर्गेनिक
Amazing. So that's really amazing to have something original, and that's the reason I guess people are showering you with so much of love and affection. Heartiest wishes from Fitness Guru. Any message for the readers of Fitness Guru?
Fitness Guru, definitely the Guru is my name, so I feel like you guys took care of my name. I can't go after you guys. It's a joke, by the way. The name itself means Fitness Guru. It's a very attractive name, first of all, and you guys doing a magazine part, Health and Fitness Magazine. It's amazing because India needs this kind of magazine. We have, you know, men's fitness. We have men's health. वो तो अमेरिका के मैगजीन है, right? Let's work. हमारी इंडस्ट्री के अंदर अपने ब्रांड्स हो, अपने लोगों की इंफॉर्मेशन हो, लोग उस चीज़ को पढ़ें और ये चीज़ होनी चाहिए. I think, like the event, जैसे ये बड़ा event है, हर कुछ नया आ रहा है. You guys bringing new magazine. I think that is a very good step. And आने वाले समय में, you know, people will get all the information in the magazine. I think that's a good source instead of going through Google. You confuse kya karun kya nahi hai, you can read the magazine, you get the information right there. It's always best. I think good luck for you guys, and I wish and I hope you guys will grow more and more.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very
much. Thank you so much. Pleasure.